Oh, my name is Wago13, better known as Vana, and apparently lots happened while I was offline. What is happening? Okay, first off, there's a sound that says, why doesn't the corruption affect you? Which is interesting. I have you. Hello. Sorry about the jellyfish from a little hello from me. What is happening? Invitation. Ooh. Anyway, it seems that the two of us have yet to interact that much, and I feel that should change. After all, we have no reason to dislike one another. So to perhaps get to know each other more, I'm cordially inviting you to the banquet of Baobab. There's no set date yet. However, if you decide you want to come, you can RSVP with me through any means. The banquet will be a grand feast, although I don't feel the need to bring any food, unless you want to, of course, and I will take care of that. Again, a date is not yet to be set. If you are RSVP, you will absolutely know. Yours fondly, Cat. That's terrifying. Okay. Right. What is this? What is happening? I'll help you. What is happening? Hello. Hello, Vana. I'm not sure if you'll see this, but you must be quite confused. Don't be afraid. I know who you are. I know what you are. I know where you came from. I know all. Mustn't worry. I'm not going to hurt you. Yet. But I hope you enjoy your stay here in Haven for now. I hope you make friends, live a happy life, survive. I'll see you soon. Smiley face. What the fuck? Okay. Any more signs I should be aware of? What? Happy birthday, Vana! Oh, my farm's still in one piece. What is that? Oh, okay. I'm not afraid of you. You shouldn't have wronged me. This is an omen, you have been cursed.
Anyone here? Oh.
Hello!
Hello!
I don't understand what's happening. There's a lot that's happened to my house while I was out adventuring, apparently.
Yeah, you're kind of here, but you didn't get to see the rest of the place. Yeah. Something went down around here.
I can tell. It appears Baobab burned himself down. I'm okay with that.
I was kind of here when it happened.
Did you do it?
No, I was in the basement hiding. Because it was, the only name type I saw when it was happening, at least this is when I see it was happening, I didn't really pay much attention because I was in the basement room and trying to hide away from said person.
I'm a little more confused about this. Hello. Okay. I'm a little bit more confused about this.
I was very confused about it. That raven there
is more than just a tree, but it burns, so it's a tree.
I tell you something, the grave wasn't in here.
What happened to my house while I was out adventuring? This feels wrong.
Well, I don't think it was it wasn't anything to do with whoever did the birthday sign. I'll tell you that.
Your hair is purple, it's okay. You can go hide in the azaleas.
You don't see me.
You can hide in the azaleas. Well, that's the thing, is like, that's not only the weird stuff out here. I apparently have a friend now. There's a purple banner. There's like 17 signs around my house. I don't understand. And there's another sapling here.
Yeah, that's a Baobab sapling.
It's gonna go in the fire too. Do you think that I'm afraid of you, Vana? You should fucking be.
Oh, really? You wanna be saying that?
I don't care at this point.
Look at my name tag again. You know,
yeah.
Stuff happens when
Found I threaten that. Other
people. Actually, no, my name is very rare, believe me. I haven't lost a life since. No, I can't lie.
Look, I'm going to trust you on this. Remember how I asked you about Mr. B last time I was around?
Yeah, I remember something about that, yeah.
And you said that he was bad?
Yeah, I don't know, I can't remember exactly why, but I'm just getting bad vibes, you know? Like, you know when, like, the little hairs on your skin, like, prick up? That kind of thing.
Okay.
Yeah.
I trust Mr. B more than I trust Professor J. Because Professor J has actively tried to kill us multiple times.
Mm-hmm. Okay, interesting. I see so, when you come to that conclusion. Yeah.
Mr. B has asked me to keep you alive. And with that, I'm willing to give you my last life.
Oh, what? How do you know this? How do you know any of this?
Just stay here for a second. I have hidden chest I don't want you to see. Mm-hmm. Or completely ignore me, you jerk.
And this is by Mr. B, supposedly.
That's from Mr. B.
Right. I hope you have an amazing day with your friends at Haven. However, this isn't just a minor. It has come to my attention that a greater danger lurks within Haven and sisters. God, the ground is awful. There is someone amongst you that is showing a terrifying human personality that's becoming pretty unstable. We cannot share names since that would violate the terms of the contract, but I have approached you in the best way to inflict harm on the person that is a great asset to us and possibly you. This person, we cannot share the name of our name of either, but what to do yet, so you find such a responsible courageous in this awfully childish. Well, I don't know how you came to that conclusion out to me, because childish is Harley. Harley, well, it's Harley me. This person knows a lot about Haven and what it stands for. You must be protecting if you can. Potential. He does no more than you remember. Underneath the door, he's intelligent. If you were start before he remembers, however, we can separate them to get there. But one final addition before I leave you. There's something outside trying to break in and bring you all. Nightmare from Christmas is no good. We've any major rest. Crap. Be careful of those around you. We try to eradicate the danger, but they might spawn amongst you, right? Again, happy birthday. I've left you a little surprise. Let's spawn and fight those. You can see your friends if you choose. Your friend, Mr. B. Things are good. Even keep your guard. Right. There you go. Of all the egotistical, megalomaniac bastards I've met in my life, why did it have to be this one?
Look, it doesn't matter what side we're on, whatever. Mr. V is my confidence in him so far.
Oh. Okay. I give you that.
So, let's go
get
about...
Me the broke one. Okay, we'll get about... I need to talk to you about something anyway. What are you...
Because we're going back to the Temple of Xoi.
But wait, your red life.
My what?
Your red life, that's your last life. You're going to be a ghost like I am now. Why would you do that? No, you trust him.
Well, it's either that or apparently get sacrificed to Baobab in about 20 minutes. Because Haven needs you, despite my somewhat dislike for you. Haven apparently needs you.
Well, thanks. Thanks a lot.
Hey, you go into trouble all the time, and you are the second... This is the second time I'm saving your life.
Okay.
So, shall we?
There we go. Sure you want to do this? Can I reconvince you anyway?
No. I have a feeling I need to do this.
Okay. I don't think it's a good idea, but I can't really change your mind. If you trust Mr. Bean more than you trust me or Professor Jay or whoever, then I'm not one to argue. I've done a lot of arguing already with Kat and the others, you know, that I can't be bothered anymore.
That's another thing, is you need to make it up with Kat, but become neutral with Kat, so you're less likely to be murdered by them.
Yeah, I've been trying my best to get that right lately. I gave them, like, rails and stuff, which I found in, like, the mines and stuff.
Even if you need a fake healing Baobab, I don't care, you need to make it up with them.
Yeah, I get that. I'm trying to think of a ways, but, like, I don't know, it's hard one, I'm trying to come up with ideas.
Well, they're apparently having a feast, or it's a trap for me, I don't know. They're going to invite me to a feast of some sort, which I'm not sure I can do with being a ghost, but we'll see.
Yeah,
absolutely dagger up this place, haven't they?
Yeah, they're not tore apart, but they definitely broke a bit.
Alright, are you ready to be alive again?
I guess so. I mean, it's nice and all, but like, then you're losing life, you know, it feels very, I don't know, it feels selfish, you know, I know I'm a bit of a dick and all, but like, I don't really want this, but if you feel it's the best thing to do, then I'm not in the position to...
Oh, this feels weird. Am I in a...
Anna?
This is my... old outfit.
It's... just your eyes.
Okay, that's equally creepy. What is... I don't understand.
Your old outfit, you say?
Yeah. I had I was venturing, had a few memories. Not enough to make any clear sense, but this was my old dress. I changed it when I met new people because dress wasn't great for adventuring. But I was never this dark, so I don't know what's going on there.
No. That's very interesting, because none of us have got that dark.
I cannot hear you.
Something's off there. Sorry. I'm
Whatever. It's fine.
But I'm going to say this. Do you really want to trust me to be?
It's been done.
Do you really want to? It's been done. I know it's been done. But if what if I was to say, I think I may know who Professor J is.
And that's you. I trust Mr. B.
Okay.
Oh yes, this is definitely the right way around. It might take a moment for my skin to start to go back to its normal colour, but I was getting worried for a moment there. We came up with a theory that the more become pale, I might, you know, become translucent. Who knows? Hopefully it doesn't happen to you, though.
Yeah, I'm not quite sure why the dramatic change, but there must have been something in my past.
Mm.
Yeah, I mean, okay. Even my bracelet's darker. Like, it's lost its shine.
Yeah.
Sir, removing could be fatal. Dinner task. Begin the protocol.
Sorry,
I
heard something.
We had what?
I thought I heard something, but I don't
Nothing.
Know.
Just one more.
Protocol initiated.
Non-essential. Leave.
Yeah, I'm back. Hello, Ducky. If you need any help with getting materials now, just let me know. By the way,
I think I should be okay.
Sure, because I know you can't really break locks or place locks.
Mr. B?
If you ever do need help, come and ask me.
Sounds good.
Well, I guess I could finally finish my house, I guess, but...
Yeah. Are you
Xoi
eating...
Being alive? Yeah, sorry.
I think I'll be okay.
No, I'll tell you the wrong place. I know some villagers seem to like it for some reason. I've seen some weird trades around in this world.
Welcome. Hmm? Good morning. We have much to do.
Mr. B? Trying to remember how to do the command. Is it just the command from the book, or is it something with your name too?
Oh, you don't do the username, okay. So you say it just has to be the person who's closest to you.
Well, that gave it to Soul instead of you.
What? What?
Soul is now red. I'm laughing too hard.
Okay, we give a recap on that. Sorry, Soul. But we got it.
Alright, let me explain what's happening. I unfortunately have a lot of stuff going on in real life right now. So I can't be on the server as often, and that's why I gave my life up to Danny. So I will still be occasionally around for lore with Mr. B. But not a whole lot. A lot of it's going to be I'm going to pop on, walk around and see what people have been doing, and then pop off again. If people want to give me their life, I'll be awesome. I'll be happy about that. So I can finish my house. But since I'm set into adventure mode, I do not have the ability to break or place blocks. See? So I just kind of stuck here now. Can I break food? Nope, can't even get food. That's okay. So, yeah. That's happened. So, hopefully you'll understand. I invite you to absolutely watch all the other perspectives. They have awesome things. They'll be, I think they're doing it at least weekly, if not every couple of weeks, they'll be doing something. I just unfortunately have a lot of stuff going on that I did not expect to have, so I can't be on the server because that's extra stress for me. So I hope that you will continue to stay epic. Bye. Backseat, so I'm asking from above, can I trust what I'm given? Even